For the standing hip flexion, what you want to be able to do is attach the cable attachment to the ankle, turn and face away from the stack so that it's behind you, and begin raising your knee up in front of your body. You can allow the foot traveling behind your body, but don't let it touch the ground once you've begun. Drive the knee up and work hard on keeping the stomach and the torso tight. Don't let it move around too much.